Leo tumeenda kwa NCIC na tumemwambia kwanza wacha yule bodyguard ya Ukur anaitwa TV Atani, former MPA ya Sorbi, ambaye huo hatari ya Samatrans and he was given warrant of arrest by DPP 2 years ago. We say that that girl will be arrested first before they will do ask her anything. And he was defended by Ukur that time. So we are saying there's no selective application of law. What I'm saying, kuna jamaa anaitwa TV Atani alias wale waye ambaye he had some incitations some years back against the Boran, and we took him to NCIC and he lipelekwa kwa DPP. Warrant of arrest was given and Ukur defended him. He defended criminal, alijisika kwa nyumba yake na hakushikwa. We are saying before Jaldeza is question, let that guy be arrested. Even the meaning was the meaning of the same. NCIC is a government institution which is supposed to serve everybody fairly. And what we are saying is that if they did not arrest Pius Yatani, who uttered a very incisive statement, starting from Ethiopia up to Tana River, against the Oromo speaking people. And that was done to him. A warrant of arrest was given by DPP then. But due to intervention of senior government officials, nothing was done. What we are saying is that first thing first, he should be arrested and arraigned in court before they question or ask some of us anything. It's not fair. That's why we are saying law should not apply this selectively. Action should be taken on the previous criminal, and then others can be questioned. There's nothing. There's no one which was found with the MTA, brought himself to the police station, and there's nothing like the way it was reported by NTV is that actually there are several ammunition guns which are being supplied by the county government. But that's nonsense. It was just one old gun who somebody was using to guard his animal, which was found. So that was just a magnification or creating tension and creating tension and showing bad picture of one community against the other. And we blame NTV because of that. As Boran or Sololo people are known for peace, so him handing over shows that we love peace. I'm in Nairobi, and I think the ground is still calm. That's the much I can say. And thank you very much.